Greetings and wishes to NowTrend TV viewers. As we know, now we all are in the Corona's period, and many usual things of this world has been also changed. And there are many examples for it, especially the medicine field, which is now very demandable and in much needed condition. And at the same time, the equal important factor, much needed one for all countries in the world, economy. Economy is nothing but the state of a country in the terms of productions and consumption of goods, services and the supply of money, commercially, which is similar to the wealth of a country. It's very important for a country. Now the state of economy in present Corona period is a question mark for us. What is the present state of world's economy in Corona's period? Come on, let's know about it. Most of the big shift in stock markets, where shares in companies are bought and sold, can affect the value of pensions or their individual saving accounts. These had been much affected by the Corona's impact. Many huge falls in economy had happened since the outbreak on 31st December and by the Corona's impact. Also, the investors fear that the spread of Corona could slash out economic growth and that government's action must not be enough for it. Also, most of the central banks in the world have slashed up their interest rates. The global markets were hit much. Also, the economy did not recover. The late March, after USA Senate passed a $2 trillion coronavirus aid bill to help the workers and businesses. These took place in many of the countries in this world. Mainly in US, the number of unemployed has hit a huge record, which has not been took place up to now in this 21st century. There is also a huge hiatus after April 1 for unemployment as well as for Corona causes. Now come on, let's check out the other side. Also, the factor which is always in need and trend in this world, that is the oil, which is also been demand all through the time in this world. Now let's know about it. The oil prices and demands had been crashed a lot by this coronavirus. It has been dried up as the lockdowns across the world has been announced. The group of oil producers has been affected much as per in US dollars. There were many huge factors getting affected unexpectedly, and as not like before, it has most of it like as hitting records in a negative side, which has not been happened up to now in this corporate world. Hope it will be all right soon. We hope that you know something new trending news in this world through this video. Thanks for watching. To be engaged with world's trending situations and news, don't forget to subscribe and support our channel and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.